Yesterday evening, I went to Walmart and I bought myself a new trilby. Sort of a dark gray wool felt. Thought it would be nice in the winter. Perfectly normal hat. Didn't seem to be anything wrong with it, but whenever I try to put it on, that happens. Never seen anything like it before. I don't think I'm going to be buying hats from Walmart anymore.